Welcome back to my channel. Buns and Guns Rach here. Today we're going to be talking about alternative sodas. So these amazing little Zevia sodas I've known about for a couple of years now. So these little gems are perfect for when you have a soda craving, but you do not want to add on that extra sugar or that extra BS to affect your waistline, you know? You can still have flavor without giving up your goals or completely cutting things out. You know, we have this huge diet culture where people are saying, you know, cut out carbs, cut out soda, cut out this, and you'll achieve the body you want. But in reality, once people cut those things out, they still might not achieve the body they want. There's a lot of other factors. But in the meantime, today the flavors that I picked are cream soda. That just is childhood nostalgia all day. My grandfather was a huge A&W root beer and cream soda guy. So growing up, that was my go-to. So instantly, I know that tastes very well. I figured I'd try that one. The next flavor I picked is ginger ale. So when I do consume alcoholic beverages, my go-to is whiskey ginger. I know ginger ale very well as well. So I figured these would be the perfect flavors to test out and compare and contrast to normal sodas. So here we go. First, I'm gonna start with the cream soda. So naturally flavored, zero calories, zero sugar, caffeine free. It's carbonated water, natural flavors, stevia leaf extract, and citric acid is in this. So it's obviously lacking the sugar from the actual cream soda, but as a soda alternative, this is perfect. It gets the job done. It's flavorful. You have that carbonation, so you get that like soda-like feel, but it feels light. It feels natural. I don't feel, when I drink some soda, sometimes you instantly get your belly full, you get that kind of full feeling. I don't feel that with this. Again, I might after like two of these, but currently I don't. I like that one. I think this is a good alternative to soda. Good flavor. I would say yes. If I were to be trying to give up soda, this would definitely be one of my go-tos. Option number two. All right, ginger ale. Ginger ale was a staple in my home growing up. Stomach ache, headache, whatever ache, ginger ale. Okay, so the ingredients in this is carbonated water, citric acid, stevia leaf extract, natural flavors, and the ginger extract in here. So I like this. This is the ginger ale. I like this flavor, but the flavor reminds me of a cross between Sprite and ginger ale. So it's almost like a little hint of citrus in there, which isn't bad, but again, as a soda alternative, this is perfect. It has that carbonation that we need. But yeah, in all seriousness, I loved these. I think these are perfect soda alternatives. These will be a better option for your waistline. Not full of BS. They're not full of all of the... I can't even read a soda label, to be honest. I don't even have a soda label in my fridge to give you an example, but I can't read the ingredients as thoroughly as I can read carbonated water, natural flavors, stevia, leaf extract, and citric acid. A soda can's not that simple, so that alone I would, you know. But obviously with them being compared to actual sodas with actual sugars and not natural flavors and ingredients, it will taste a little different, but it's definitely a better alternative and it's going to be better for you and probably better for your waistline. Just wanted to pop in and give you guys some little hints to stay on track, little ways that you can hit your goals and navigate through your life without being miserable, without feeling like you're missing something. So until next time, comment, subscribe. I will leave some links below. Again, I found these at Target. But they're also, I found them at Kowalski's, Whole Foods. They're everywhere. So if not, you can go straight to their website, Zevia.com. I'm not a sponsor yet, but they're amazing. So shout out to Zevia. Have a great day. Stay blessed. Stay safe.